right now. It is going to be Min Min against Alutena, and I played against both of these characters. This matchup, both of these matchups are not really good for me, but overall, I think Min Min may have a problem here. He did at
I honestly think that Min Min can take. Wow, okay. Right as I said that, Roselle stayed up, going for that up air, not leaving Min Min any space to recover.
Absolutely, he's just struggling there, and he doesn't have very many good landing options, so it is quite a good option to go after her in the air, maybe bait out an air dodge or an option to get away.
See, those arms have the potential to keep Palutena away for as long as possible. They just have to be used really, really optimally.
And there you go, there is one example of her using the big. There are three versions of those arms, one being the dragon with a little projectile. There's a heavy one that does a lot of damage, and then there's a
The
mid.
circly one, it's called the Ram Ram.
The ram that is mostly used for sort of edge guarding and has a weird angle that you can catch a lot of things out of.
That was a nice smash from floor right there, but Balutena shielding that option was really great.
Absolutely. It's pretty interesting to see that Floor's going for this option, even though I think he has a certain better matchups in this situation. Although Palutena being like she's super good on her own.
Roselle's Palutena looking really strong. I'm wondering why he didn't go for his usual main young Link here. I see that he has been performing really bad against Floor with his young Link. He did beat he did get beat by Floor again, with his young Link. Wow, that Palutena
Oh,
went
that.
that side B killed Floor instantly. Instantly.
He just was being juggled in the air and had no idea what to recover with because she really doesn't have that many good options
I am pretty
in the air, like
speechless.
I mentioned.
I am pretty
I know,
speechless.
I
That
know.
Min
It's
Min
a.
looked so strong at the beginning, but then Palutena going, oh my God, Roselle.
No,
He went
yeah,
for that
Roselle's
side
going
B. He went for that
pretty.
side B. How did he even get that? That was pretty high up too. I couldn't have, imagined it pretty, hitting pretty high up on the stage.
Yeah, he's got good reads with those, honestly, having played with them before. I've known that he manages to catch you with even a ladder setup where one after the other he'll stack up three so you just get
That
knocked
first
out.
stock, was really good too, because that up air just caught Min Min off guard. Floor didn't have that first stock, but that
Absolutely.
last stock looked pretty much like the first stock.
Right.
Pretty good, strong game from Roselle.
I'm hoping that Floor might be able to come back on this situation now because Min Min, she's good at long distance, but when it comes to mid range and sometimes even a little close range also, she's a little struggle to put her offense or put her pressure on the opponent. So I'm interested to see how Floor is going to try to keep away from Roselle in this upcoming game.
The thing is, Palutena does have really good safe aerials, right? She dishes out those aerials and it goes straight in. Like Min Min doesn't have any other option, just to stay away from Palutena at most times when, Palutena has such good hard hitting safe aerials.
Right. And
Okay,
yeah,
we're on game two now, yeah.
both
Let's
sticking to
go.
their characters. We are on the Omega version of Little Mac stage here. Fantastic
I
place.
actually really like the stage. The colors look really glistening.
Yeah, they are pretty nice. We're starting off here with a slight lead for Roselle. He's doing well in keeping close to Min Min. It very much out of her effective range.
I am really surprised at Roselle's usage of his projectiles, because they're the only two projectiles that Palutena has, and they're being used so effectively. Like the optimal distance as well. Like
Right.
Roselle is using it really nice off stage. She's trying to edge guard Floor. And that's what you're supposed to do against a Min Min.
No, nice neutral attack also coming out from there from Floor to try to make a little bit of space for himself by getting a little knockback so he can maybe run away and use the dragon arm that he has going on. He has the dragon and the heavy right now.
I
So
honestly
that
think that's
heavy hit
his
is gonna
only
do
optimal option.
Yeah, absolutely. The Dragon is going to do some decent keep away with the projectile, but then the Ram is going to be the MVP at times.
Oh wow, that
Ooh.
back air from Rozelle killed.
Yeah. Surprise, good option there from Rozelle. Back air covers a
That was
decent
so
space.
safe though, like he just had to catch him off stage as well.
And just like, I mean, unfortunate SD as well there from Palutena. Like, I think Min Min might have got a recovery there a little bit.
That up B was actually kind of confusing because Palutena hit the wall. So I thought that Dozel would have recovered, but didn't look like it.
I just missed it. The dive kick coming in, getting a spike, but no follow-up really, except when he drops shield.
Nice usage of the side B again from Rozelle to try to keep away Floor at the ledge.
See the
Ooh,
neutral
Floor designed
air.
so nicely. Ooh, that up smash! That up smash is gonna kill it. That was a really good option. That came
Right,
out
I...
really fast. Oh wow, that killed.
Hmm.
Again,
That was
again, that same option used by Palutena.
questionable DI there a little. He should have
Wow.
kind of recovered, but all right. Good edge guarding showcase there from Floor, showing you how he can sort of tilt the dragon as well to adjust the projectile to where
We
you're
are on
approaching
last
from.
stock. This looks like a pretty close match for both of these players.
Yeah, it does. And now you see Rozelle just spamming the projectiles because his are faster, honestly. And by the time Floor gets one through, she's already got a hit. But in the event that she does get that heavy hit, oh, never mind.
And whoa,
Wait,
that
wait, wait,
DI,
wait, wait.
that DI. Oh,
Oh.
okay. That was pretty unfortunate, but that DI in the end, I felt like Min Min could recover that, but it was pretty
True.
strong ledge trapping from Palutena right there. What do
I
you think,
agree.
Dan?
I
That game.
agree completely. She, Palutena and Rozelle made very good use of her tools to make sure that she stayed off the stage. And again, you could see at the very end there one of the other weaknesses that Min Min has. Her recovery is not particularly great. Doesn't have as good a reach as other characters like Young Link or Richter that have the same kind of ledge grab with their chains.
True.
So yeah, caught her out
That
of that.
recovery in the end really looked a bit disappointing for me because I thought Min Min was going to make it back too. Yeah.
And I think this shows me a little bit of confidence because we're going right back into it. It seems
Same
Floor is
stage.
confident.
Same stage.
Definitely, same stage, no changes. They're willing to straight back in, and I think Floor is kind of hoping to make a dent at this point, at least get one game
Wow,
off to get the
those
momentum back.
punches went right in on Palutena right there. Floor is doing such a good job of keeping Palutena away this game.
Yeah, absolutely. He is he tried to keep the edge guard there, but instead chose to go back and maybe keep the
Wow!
spacing on the neutral.
Wow! Oh my God! Off ledge! Off
About
ledge!
10 seconds ago, he was looking like he was gonna make it back,
Oh my God! Okay,
but
that strong punch is gonna make it.
I'm telling you that heavy thing is amazing. It has a lot of knockback, it does a lot of damage per hit.
Nice
Look,
recovery
it
option
just
from Floor too.
11% off of a neutral air.
Palutena looking
Ridiculous.
strong though. That grab, she went right in. Oh my God, another grab, and oh my God, that back. Okay, that isn't gonna do it. Thought it was gonna do it.
Yeah. Just misplaced the side B there slightly. If
Oh
he'd kept it above the ledge,
my
he might have caught it.
God, that forward smash, that punch. Okay,
Yeah,
that
she
punch was
just.
a really good option too. Like, it was so far away, and Rozelle didn't really know what to do over there. Oh my God, that air throw. Rozelle using that really good forward smash option to keep Floor away from the stage as well.
Definitely, and dash attack getting quite a bit
That
of
up air! Okay, this game is really breathtaking for me. Both the players are going hand in hand. They're going ham.
absolute. Nice. Again, Rozelle is keeping up the pressure. He's chalking up the damage a little by little. Still, he's baiting out those options. He tried to grab the throw out there and another forward air
Oh my
into
god, that
side B.
nice side. Wow, that aerial connected. Oh, he tried something off stage, but it didn't work out. He did recover though, so you know, that wasn't all for nothing.
That is
okay.
True, exactly.
Nice. He's really good with those back airs. Rozelle is really good with those back airs. He knows how to. Wow, that forward smash will do it.
Wow, that was amazing play at the end.